আমি
along with tanks and artillery, a key ingredient of the 1939 Blitzkrieg was the Stuka dive bomber. Its powerful cannons could rip through any piece of armor, and the Stuka's telltale whistle as it dove towards its target became as powerful a psychological weapon as any of its explosive bombs. Goering and Hitler's success with the Stuka, however, would be short-lived. The Allied air forces would soon gain superiority of the skies.